And for the first time since the Civil War, the Missouri House has kicked out one of its members. It is Republican State Representative Rick Roeber of Lee Summit. The House voted 153-0 with one voting present to expel Roeber. This follows a House Ethics Committee issuing a harsh report against him. Some of his own children accused him of sexual abuse. Roeber claimed that they only said that because his kids were Democrats.